creative way. Your job's a joke, you broke your love, life's the OA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. What hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year? But I'll be there for you.
We're out here at the soccer field. We're going to interview one of the boys' soccer team, Chuy Garcia. Okay, so how's your soccer games going?
It's going pretty good. So far we're executing every team that gets in our way. And as a team, we hope that our chemistry keeps on getting better and better as we go on.
Chuy, I heard the LC game is coming up. How are you and your team preparing?
Well, the Redskins have been taking a lot of pity on the Panthers these past few years, and this year we're determined to execute the Panthers. Every chance we get, we will destroy them.
Alfonso, you're the captain, so how's your odds teams doing?
We're doing poorly right now, but can we do better? Yes.
So, I heard tonight you guys have a game. How do you think you guys are going to be doing tonight?
If we can use the wings and we can execute the defense, then we'll do good.
All right, Juan Diego, so you got a... So is your team ready to play tonight?
Yeah, we're more than ready.
So tell us, how is your games going?
We're doing pretty good for like the talent we have on the team. We had to fill a lot of spots because we lost a lot of seniors last year, so we're just filling in for those positions and doing the best we can, especially since we have a lot of the sick people on the team. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So what position do you play?
I play center field.
So when is your all's next game? What have you all been doing to preparing yourself to play?
We've all just been coming out, and we've been practicing hard, and we've been listening to coach, and just trying to get better.
All right, guys. So you guys heard her. Come out and support your softball team. Anything else you want to say?
Adios, amigos.
Marshmallows are good.
That looks good.
It's mine.
doing?
What were you thinking?
What do you mean? I look good.
This is Skylar Hathaway, and you're watching the LHS Digital Design Company Shopping Channel. We specialize in custom printed products by the LHS students to support the digital arts program at Loudoun High School. Ms. Peterson's first, third, and fourth block classes have all designed phone cases, and we've let you, the student body, take a vote. Now we are selling the top 14 phone cases that you have voted for. These are the top-of-the-line LHS phone cases that you will love. We have 10 up here right now, and we also have a phone stand. Here's one of the phone cases that you have voted on. It is a marble background, and it has an, you know, initial, and you can put your initials on it. And as you can see, it's, you know, it's pretty protected, and it has a good grip on it. Now, why do you need a phone case? Well, you know, phone cases obviously protect your phone from drops or scratches if you just have it slide out of your hands. And with the design on the back, you can also express how you feel and have your initial on the bottom, you know, or your school colors or whatever you are into, and it looks great on your phone. It's very easy to put on the phone, as you can see. It just kind of snaps on there, and it looks great, and it's easy to hold, and you can also pretty easily take it off. You know, you just push on the corners, and all of a sudden, your phone is out. And on the phone stand, this little phone stand right here has a little charging port, so you can just run it up there. This is also another one of the products that we make that you can put your initials on it, and you or your sports team or whatever you would like. And trust me, you guys are going to love this. Once you try it, you'll wonder why you went so long with that one. And remember, it's a great gift idea for like any occasion, whether it is Valentine's Day or Christmas. And even better, like I said before, you can customize your phone case by putting your teams on there, your, you know, special colors, and it comes in most phone sizes. And we have our top 14, and this was number one, but you may ask the price. Normally, they sell for $15, but for St. Patrick's Day sale, you can save $5 and buy a phone case for only $10. You can order this today. Come in and visit Ms. Peterson during lunch, or place your order on the website shown on the screen below.